I want to talk about how we should be undergoing change. And growth is uncomfortable. And when we, as an individual, are growing, we should be taking baby steps in it. It's going to take some time to get used to do it, so little steps is good. And we need some rewards during that period of time. But I want people to think about the people around you as you're undergoing that. If you see somebody undergoing change and they're making little baby steps or making progress, you need to be encouraging them. You need to be encouraging them as if you were encouraging a baby taking its first steps. Yeah, they're gonna fall down. They're gonna not make it perfect. They're going to possibly cry a little bit. Encourage them anyhow. Always encourage somebody trying to make progress. Always. It changes their world and yours.